Johnny Depp. Photo: Thomas Niedermüller. Getty Images. For ZFF, days after Johnny Depp lost his highly publicized libel case against British tabloid The Sun, which he had brought over a 2018 article that characterized him as a wife beater, regarding his treatment of his ex-wife Amber Heard, it appears he's already dealing with the fallout. In a note posted to Instagram today, Depp wrote that Warner Brothers has forced him to resign from Fantastic Beasts, a Harry Potter spin-off in which Depp stars, or, well, starred, as the character Gellert Grindelwald. In the post, Depp writes that he respected and agreed to Warner Brothers' executive decision, which a company spokesperson confirmed, Variety reports. Johnny Depp will depart the Fantastic Beasts franchise, the spokesperson said. We thank Johnny for his work on the films to date. But Depp had more to announce than his departure from the franchise. He also vocalized his intent to appeal his case, in which a judge had ruled that The Sun was justified in referring to him as a wife beater. During the trial this summer, Heard testified that Depp subjected her to horrific abuse while they were married between 2015 and 2016, accusing him of smashing a telephone into her face and threatening to kill her many times. While Depp has vehemently denied the accusations, Judge Andrew Nicol dismissed his case, writing in his ruling, "I accept that Mr. Depp put her in fear of her life. The surreal judgment of the court in the UK will not change my fight to tell the truth, and I confirm that I plan to appeal," Depp continued in his Instagram post. "My resolve remains strong, and I intend to prove that the allegations against me are false. My life and career will not be defined by this moment in time." The news comes as a relief to many Harry Potter fans. Depp's casting in the franchise has been controversial from the start, and many have long wanted him out over Heard's allegations. Now, we just await the response of one of Depp's most vocal defenders, J.K. Rowling. Johnny Depp finally axed from Fantastic Beasts.